which are fantastic, you know? Liu has learned the matchup a bit better, he's understanding how to fight, and I think he might be ready today. Today might be that day.
So, I don't know, what do you think?
I'm hoping he gets it, otherwise he's just gonna get Mewtwo to the corner. She gets all her dash cancels into a grab. Just like a
Okay. I'm gonna call it out. Psycho Cut Hyper Beam. Or Psy Y Hyper Beam, that's not.
Round one.
Oh, we were both wrong, but a spectacular display of using Hyper Beam to try and like trick your opponent off. Very good. Nicely done. You recognize his position to try and challenge him, doesn't it? JX comes in, charging it out, not giving her any time to like do anything about it. Then, nope, that's safe though. And that's safe, but you press the button properly. That's not punishable. It's not safe, but it's not punishable. Nicely done, the full conversion off by Ice. Oh no! Not a full conversion, missing that. I think that was a good play, because like you wanted to catch him with the way, right? That was good. Iceberg greens are definitely. She needs to cover a lot of options. And when you say a lot, I'm pretty sure you mean like a broad scale, yeah. Right? 90 DP, there we go. Frenzy punch catching it off. Oh, what a trade. Alright, okay, look. When I said you know the matchup, I literally thought that was like, oh, do you have like 200 HP? I wasn't paying attention. That was fast. Holding it down here. Yeah, wait. Oh! Now, Mewtwo's homing is one of the strongest with Shadow Mewtwo and Machamp. So, the priority of that, Mewtwo always beats all homings that challenge each other. Wow, he read that. And Acrobatics goes in. Acrobatics not doing a lot of damage because apparently a user gauge is full. So, yes. Your synergy gauge is full. There we go. Nice. Come on. There we go. There we go. That's where Iceberg is going on. He's finally landing those combos. Lickety split. Not giving any space to do to move in. Great punch coming in. Like instant. It's like the buttons are just dead. It's instantaneous. No time for you to think. Oh, acrobatic hit. Don't worry. There's not too much damage on that one.
Set up. Grab again.
Yeah, set up. The Magnemite. If the Magnemite hit, she would have been safe. Nicely done.
She's trying to get a read.
Like, dude is just like, boat switch, counter, boat switch, attack, boat switch, grab. He's just cycling. Alright, here we go. Hyper Beam! Moving in really quickly. Oh, JY does challenge dude's JY. Interesting. Oh, sorry, Soaring stands Y. Holding it down, going into side Y, pushing it back. Dude holding that CA there is indicative of like seeing how Mewtwo was trying to hold it back. Still not so much damage though.
And then grab it.
Oh, will he land the infamous triple? Is that gonna be a triple? No, that's not a triple. That makes up though, look at that. The clipping at the top of his shield there, Mewtwo was just like,
wow!
Yeah.
Nice trip.
This bad. No, if she had just JY, sorry, 8Y, and he had it, it would have been that. Oh! No! Is that a. That is a read! If I've ever seen one, you see the sucker punch, the first thing you do is just hyper beam it, okay? Nothing else.
Wow.
You is. Yeah! No! Okay, she wins. So long as she doesn't. Oh no! She just a bit too close! Okay, but that's fortunate because he has about 200 HP. Wait, he has great and he is first. 30% extra. Thank you, Yui. Living it out. She has to first. Yes, first. I really thought the Hyper Beam is coming. Oh, there we go. That's a bit. That's a bit right there.
Is he officially like. He has already read an attack, a grab, or unblockable. So that's why he jumps. You're so afraid that you're gonna dash up like to her,
but
to him, and do an
ult
right on the spot.
Yeah, it was a good option.
So he jumps.
With your Pokemon.
But I wanna make it note that because
what do you want to do for your cheers
JY,
skill?
basic 5YYY combo, and she would have scored and fared better. And that is really, really unfortunate for Deuce, and because, man, Deuce is on a thin line here, Trent, right?
Yep.
Losing this means a bye-bye, you know, like, capiche, you're out of tournament. And like, man, I see Deuce's performance today, and like, I've got to give him credit where it's due. No pun intended. And, you know, he's really outperforming himself today, but it's just this one roadblock. It's like, you know, the demon coming back to bite you in the ass. So, let's hope that he can shake it off and, you know, he'll be back. Grab. Oh, we all thought it was a grab, and you knew better. Help long. Oh, there we go. That's a combo. He just dropped it. There we go. Oh, thankfully she didn't get converted. Oh, nicely done. Nicely done. That invulnerability she had saved her. And then she got in a full homing. Oh, she can't get a full combo of this. Nope, unfortunate. It's your IDJY that's a full combo. She didn't need a full combo here. She doesn't need it again. Goes in for a 2XX instead of a 2X to side strike. So, giving her a bit more leeway here. And you trying to take the opportunity when you need it. Because it looks like you might be able to get something down. Oh, you're gonna nicely done, but no punish. No punish, unfortunately. Hugh is going in close. He has all the right reads, but he's just one step behind. Like, every time he gets the read now, it is, I know what you're gonna do. Remember when he got Hyper Beam? Like, that was, like, Iceberg one step ahead. So we gotta see how this plays out, because he's going, right? Waiting for it. So, there we go. Yeah, he sees a break. The fear that's induced.
Yeah, dude, that.
He's gonna go finish a combo. That's not good. That's a full combo again. That's another 150 damage at least. Okay, that's a bit less, but man, that is a lot of damage that he was packing on. About 300 already at this point. But he is pushing in with a 500 damage leader from there. Trying to get something.
Oh, oh no!
Nice! The crit allowed him to have a bit more involvement and save. The JY should really help here because Mewtwo is a tall character, giving him a lot more space to move in. And there we go, good grab. So now locking down the support, she can't use Togekiss to heal, she can't use it to move around and maneuver. She's in a good spot. Nicely done. Using it as a way to break her meter at a gate. That's really good. And she's still locking it down. He doesn't want her to get like any mobility out of it. Taking what she can. Nice! Again, locking it down a third time. I don't think he's waiting. He's already countering. He is already countering, waiting for something. And well, now we're in that one in scenario again. You recognizing the situation, realizing if I don't burst here, that's it. Nicely done. He's gonna use it to chip. He just needs to beat it up. Oh, nicely done. So in that situation, if he had waited it out, well, he wanna get his support, right? Yep. But let's put it this way. If he had risked it, what were his options, right? So that was very brave by Drew, having to close out that game like that. And here we go, we're going for the next one. Come on. Give you and Iceberg some hope. Like, they've grown out of their old tactics. They're pushing new stuff here. I know it's not been that long since both have played, and rather, I'm pretty sure they've grown over a longer time, but you can see that they know how to play a bit better, right? Like, they recognize when I should use my DP, when I should press my buttons. That's great. And here we go. Right punch, 2Y. No, we're not seeing anything. Oh. That's 2Y, voiding out there. 5Y there. That was good, that was good. Ooh, that DP, if he had DP there, man.
Yeah,
Could you imagine? Using Rona to try and catch jump.
Oh, here.
Man, you should have just helped block. I recognize why he didn't want to block, but maybe too long. Right, copy you somewhere down again.
Ooh!
He was at 160, 35. Hold block, please. Breath. No!
Wait.
Oh, McNada's curse. Maybe. Yeah, but that ends it right there. Let's take a look at that real quick. 35. Had the fire spin. Hold block, please. No! So normally after the